Please rise for a brief moment of silence, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, New Brighton. Today is Monday, September 17, 2018. There is a lost key that has been turned into guidance department. If you think it's yours, visit Ms. Genta. Justin's will be here on October 24th to meet with sophomores regarding classrooms. This meeting will take place in the Little Theater during homeroom. Your orders will be due when Justin's return on November 2nd during lunch periods. If you have any questions, see Ms. Genta in the counseling department.
Attention seniors. Justin's will be here October 25th to meet with you regarding cap and gown. The meeting will take place in the Little Theater during homeroom. Your orders will be due when Justin's return on November 2nd during lunch periods. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Gentile in the counseling department. It is imperative that you get your orders in as soon as possible.
Monday, September 24th, 28th period, a representative from Thiel College will be here to meet with students interested in possibly attending Thiel. You may sign up in the counseling department and pick up a college visit pass that must be signed by your 8th period teacher and turned back into Ms. Genta. Thursday, September 27th, during 8th period, a representative from the University of Pitt Johnstown will be here to meet with students. If interested, you may sign up in the counseling department.
Thursday, October 4th, a representative from Bella Capelli will be here during 3rd period to meet with students interested in attending Bella Capelli Academy. Sign up in the counseling department. Wednesday, October 10th, a representative from Clarion University will be here to meet up with students during 4th period. If you are interested, you may sign up in the counseling department.
Thursday, October 11th, a representative from Mercyhurst University will be here to meet with students during 8th period. If you are interested, you may sign up in the counseling department. Monday, October 15th, a representative from Waynesburg University will be here to meet with any students interested in attending Waynesburg during 3rd period. If you are interested, you may sign up in the counseling department.
Here's Dakota with the sports.
Good luck to the golf team at Whippo Individual Qualifiers today. Good luck to the girls soccer team at their home game against Riverside tonight at 8 at Freedom Soccer Field. Good luck to the tennis team at their away match against Beaver today. Now here's Sean with the weather.
Today's condition is going to be partly cloudy with a 40% chance of rain, a high of 75 and a low of 67. Now back to the news.
Happy birthday to Maddox.
Today for lunch, orange chicken bowl, cheeseburger, pepperoni pizza. Have a great day.